A 19-year-old Rohingya girl has been selected by a university in southern Bangladesh under its Pathways to Promise program to pursue higher education. The scholarship program has come as a blessing in the life of Formin Akter, for whom attending the university was a childhood dream.
A scholarship program being run by a university in Chittagong city of Bangladesh has helped 19-year-old Formin Akter, a stateless Rohingya Muslim from Buddhist-dominated Myanmar, in realizing her dream of pursuing higher education. The Pathways to Promise program being run by the Asian University for Women in southern Bangladesh has offered full scholarship to Formin and 24 other Rohingya girls from the refugee camp to study at the university. Formin had spent most of her life dreaming of this moment, but as a Rohingya in Myanmar's Rakhine province, her goal of attending the university has been thwarted.
So it is like sometimes I imagine why I'm here, how can I am here like this? So sometimes like this, oh, it is the university, it is my dream. Yeah, it is my dream. When I shy life, I dream the university. Oh, it is my dreams come true.
Formin was one of the hundreds of thousands of Rohingya who had fled a military crackdown in August 2017 and lived in the world's largest refugee camp in Bangladesh's Cox's Bazar. She now hopes to study law after she completes her 5-year university program.